1-2 coming. And the curveball knocked down by Parecki, breaking for third, and now the throw is too late, but the 10, he came off the bag, he's out! Ramon Flores taking off on the short wild pitch, got there but overslid the bag, and Reynolds kept the tag on him for the second out.
Oh boy, I can just hear Casey. Can anybody play this game?
The Brewers are going to challenge because they have to. I mean, it's too important a play to leave anything to chance. But Plawecki with the off-balance throw, and Flores tried to hang onto the bag, but came off just enough for the third base umpire Alfonso Marquez to call him out. And we'll see if it survives the replay.
No reason to make a hook slide, sort of go right to the bag. Oh well.
Yeah, yep. His hand came off
He's just out long enough.
Yep.
He's out.
Marquez made a perfect call. That left hand came off. Tag went on before the right hand hit the bag. Remember, the Brewers asked for a rules clarification earlier that was not a challenge, so they still had one in their pocket. You see. Now, the only thing they could rule is that Reynolds pushed him off the bag, but I don't think so.
I think you're allowed to keep the tag. They can give it an aggressive tag.
And they have confirmed the out. So the plan to review brought to you by Mazda. Call is confirmed. And that's two out and nobody on. That is a huge, huge play.